Good morning, guys. Welcome back. I'm going to explain the instructions for the final test. Voy a explicar las instrucciones de la medición final. So let's start with part number one. Over here, we have some celebrations, holidays. We have Valentine's Day, Christmas, Children's Day, Independence Day, and we have New Year's Day. So we have, in total, we have five. So now let's take your crayons and you are going to paint the correct month according to the celebration. Por ejemplo, aquí yo tengo las cinco celebraciones: Valentine's Day, Christmas, Children's Day, Independence Day, and New Year's Day. We have yellow, green, purple, sky blue, and we have green again. ¿Qué es lo que van a hacer? Primero, tomar yellow. Van a buscar aquí. Tenemos primero yellow, and we have Valentine's Day. Vamos a buscar el mes correcto en que nosotros celebramos Valentine's Day. De todos los meses que está acá, vamos a escoger el correcto. ¿Y con qué lo vamos a pintar? Aquí tenemos el colorcito, yellow. Number two, we have Christmas. ¿En qué mes celebramos Christmas? Vamos a buscar aquí entre todos los meses que tenemos acá. ¿De qué color lo voy a pintar? We have green. Así vamos a hacer con Children's Day, Independence Day, and New Year's Day. Hasta terminar. Vamos con parte 2. Part number 2. Over here, we have 5 words: ice cream, game console, ball, bike, and computer. What I want you to do, you are going to take your pencil. You have your pencil. And you are going to draw each word. Dibujar cada palabrita. Ice cream, game console, ball, bike, and finally, computer. When you finish these, let's take your crayons and you are going to paint each picture. Ice cream, game console, ball, bike, and computer. Very good. Let's continue with part number 3. Vamos con la parte número 3. So we have here 2 boxes. We have likes and we have dislikes. Here you are going to use your pencil. Vamos a escribir 3 likes and 3 dislikes. You are going to draw. Escribir 3 likes and 3 dislikes. 3 likes, ustedes ya saben qué significa likes, lo vimos en clase. 3 dislikes. Then, when you finish, de estos 3 que escogieron, que escribieron, que anotaron, vamos a escoger 1 y lo vamos a dibujar. De los 3 dislikes que anotaron, van a escoger 1 y lo van a dibujar. Then you are going to use your crayons and you are going to paint. Vamos a pintar. Well, finally, esta grabación la pueden ir pausando a modo de que vayan avanzando. The last part. We have here some countries. And we have the flags. So you are going to match each country with the correct flag. What is this country? What is country two? What is country three? What is country four? And finally, what is country five? So we have Guatemala, Mexico, United States, Brazil, and Japan. Esta serie está súper fácil. Entonces aquí es solo anotar, ¿verdad? Anotar la correct, el nombre correcto. Aquí tenemos 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Un punto cada uno sin revisar cuadernos, sin preguntarle a mami. Esto lo vamos a hacer solitos, conscientes, porque es la medición. When you finish, please send me a picture by messenger. Con nombre y con la fecha. Únicamente tiene el día de hoy para enviarme la medición. Si lo manda después, lo siento mucho. Have a nice day and see you next class. Bye.